Out, I need someone to calm me down.
What happened?
I was driving past the raceway, and I could have sworn I saw Mercer working on a car.
What?
That's what my brain said. So I slammed the brakes, hit reverse, got out, and took another look at this guy from across the street.
And?
It wasn't him. Just some old guy with gray hair. Didn't even look that much like him. But I was shaking.
Where are you now?
Just parked up near the beach. But what if it had been him?
He's gone.
Missing, presumed dead. What is that? We left him to Torres. Did she seriously lose him? Or did she just let him go?
You think she'd tell you?
Can't stand not knowing.
Some things you gotta let go of. We did the right thing. He's out of the picture one way or another. And even if he's still around, the one place he wouldn't show is Palm City. We're safe.
Relatively.
Well, yeah. Who wants to be safe all the time?
You're right. I'll let it go. Thanks for listening to a crazy woman.
No problem. Take it easy.